of rotting fish is almost unbearable. Onslaught. Destroy them all. Masterfully executed. One's limits. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Obliterated. But a victory nonetheless. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Annihilate. success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? Those who covet injury find it in no short supply. Destroyed. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Decisive pummeling. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Precision and power. Blow. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. A fortune waiting to be spent. Adversity can foster hope and resilience. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. This expedition at least promises success. Thank you. momentary abatement. Is struck. A blazing star is born. Exposed to a killing blow. Strike. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Another mariner, another misfortune. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. In Radiance, may we find victory. And now, the darkness holds dominion. Black as death. Find all manner of great and terrible things in this watery tomb.